What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Red again, back with another Rocket League video. Sorry for the very, very long and I hope anticipated return back to YouTube. I've been kind of busy with real life, settling into our new place and working a full-time job, and it's been hard to get the free time to record some videos. But here we are, back again to try to up that rank. As you did see, I haven't progressed any at all. Kind of depressing. But I'm hoping that by recording this and, you know, possibly watching my own recording later, as I don't know if I'm going to or not, but I'm hoping that'll be my way of kind of reviewing the tape, you know, per se. Because I would love to get better at this game. I just can't find the time to put into it like everybody else. So I have to rely on, you know, muscle memory more than anything. But yeah, we're gonna play three games today. Hopefully go 3 for 3, you know. I'm feeling pretty good. I just finished my fantasy draft with my family, and I don't watch a whole lot of football, so it was mainly like, you know, who are these big name veterans that I can compare to, you know, like 2 or 3 years ago, you know, like my starting quarterback is Tom Brady, but then again, I hear Tom Brady never ages. You know? Oh man.
Yep.
I wonder if that guy was trying to help up there. I wasn't. It kind of looked like it, right? Like, you. I don't know, maybe. Yeah, I don't know. He keeps hitting it towards his own goal. Yeah, like right there again, too. Okay. I think we got this one in the bag. Yeah, it looks like looks like they're fighting, so. VV1. Wow, that guy's harsh. Did you just read that? I don't know if maybe I should keep chat on. Alright, well, I hope they just forfeit this game, honestly. Because it's like, if that guy doesn't want to be on the other guy's team, then I don't want to. I don't want to sit here and just watch him go on himself. Get out of here! That was my kitten. He's trying to fucking attack my mic. Hey, call the. Oh, feels bad for them. I'm gonna mark this one down as, get off my keyboard! Fucking cat. Ha! I just bummed out. That's okay, we got bear claws on it. Can you hook me up with the other? Well, thank you, Bear Claws. You're the MVP of this one, I guess. So wait, is he playing now? I'm not sure if he's playing now or not.
Yeah, but...
I have nothing to say about this game. I kind of feel bad. That would have been dope. Nice! Carry me, Poppy. Was that a double touch? No. That would have been dope if you would have double touched it. Ow! Ow! Get off me! Man, it's attack of the fucking kid. GG.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Let's see here. Well, hopefully we can get another good game. I wouldn't say that was a good game per se. I can't tell you what happened there. Like, it started off as soon as the game started. He just didn't want to be teammates with that guy, apparently. I don't know why they went the full 5 minutes, though. Because if something happens like that, it's like, just forfeit, bro. It's not going to happen, you know?
Yeah.
Nice hit, Red. That was awesome. Way to make it go absolutely nowhere, but still get the 10 points for the aerial hit. Thought he had that one. They're pushing, they're pushing. I'm gonna go back to goal. Oh! Oh, dang it. I thought I could get that dunk. Is that going in? Oh! I've been getting some good teammates today, and I kind of like it. Past tense of score is scored. Oh, blue silver ball, 2K18. Chill out. That was a boomer. Nice shot. Oh, darn it. I thought I could have seen him going forward pretty quickly. So. Is that going down? That was a ball chasing moment. Not proud of it. You take it up, 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 take it up. What a pinch. I don't know what I thought was going to happen there. I thought maybe I could get the angle. Oh, we got lucky. We got so lucky right there. You need to calm down there. Calm down. We can do this. We got this. Let's do this. All because of that mistouch. Let's see here. Wow, nice shot. Hit it right around him. Let's hold down, boy. Only a minute 12 left. Can you get there? Can you get that? Oh, all right. I'm a center, hopefully. Can you get there? Oh. What a clear. Oh, that was close. I will give him that props, but. Why is he great passing? That was... toxic. There's 6 seconds left. I'm not gonna force it with 6 seconds left. Are you kidding me? Let's just finish it out. Ah! Oh, I take 110% blame for that game. I couldn't. I don't know. I don't know what happened there. I said I was playing terrible and I lived up to it. I was trash. See, that's what it is. Was I ball chasing that game? Was my accuracy just off? Or, like, while I'm playing, I can't micromanage myself very well. So I'm trying to, like, watch my game while improving it, while at the same time it's like, all right, third and last game, let's try to get the dub, you know, let's go with the bang. Mrs. Nesbitt, what kind of wheels are those? Are those Apexes and Heat Wave? That's a sick combo. It looks dope. Kind of a back pass. Is he gonna go for it? What was my team doing? Did my bump actually help? I think it did. I'm gonna take credit for that. Get it in the bumping way. Not only that, but you know, I kind of like that assist there. It's not bad. I don't know what it is about this car, but that red. Oh my god! That was so fast, I almost saved it. 114 kilometers an hour. What a pinch. Another question for the comments. Is learning the pro kickoff worth it compared to what am I doing? Like, is it that much faster? Or Or is the new meta soon going to be, you know, my kickoff where you just go full boost. Full boost into the ball. I would love some Apexes. I want some, like, painted ninjas would be cool. Some painted... Really, just a lot of painted wheels would be cool. That's why I'm kind of excited with this cross-party, or cross-platform party, if when it happens, is another, like, are they gonna introduce, like, cross-platform trading, too? Is that gonna come with it, or is there just gonna be partying and versus each other and no trading, you know? Like, I don't know if they can update it like that. Where, like, maybe all the... Because I know you have to create, like, a rocket ID. That's how they're going to do it. So maybe all your items will be saved to your rocket ID. Which would be really cool. Because then I have some cool items on my Xbox that I can trade over. Yes, Mrs. Nesbitt, my god. Come on. It's not... Let's solidify this one. No boost. Pistol at all. Some ball chasing. I don't know, when people say close one when I shoot the ball after they saved it, it's kind of like a pity, you know, it's like, oh, you got close, you know, you didn't make it in, but you did get close, and it's like, I don't want to shoot close ones, I want the ball to go in. That was good. 2 out of 3. We'll take it. We'll take it. You know? Oh, those aren't Apexes, aren't they? Anyways, 2 out of 3 for the day. That's pretty darn good. You know, only losing the one, and we only lost by 1 point, so it wasn't even that big of a loss. Anyways, it's been a blast. Thanks for joining me in today's episode, and I'll see you guys next time.